Good morning, this is Rich. Welcome to my blog. Someone just asked if you could come back to this world, reincarnate, with 100% of your memory intact, would that be a good idea? What do you think? Would you come back to this paradise city? World, a wonderful world of opportunities. If you had your full memory and were born into poverty. With, never mind. Would you come back here if you had full memory and were born into like a very rich family? A loving family. Your full memory. Would you come back? I would like to talk about this. But I want to piss off a few people first with, well, start talking then, motherfucker. I just got up. I don't even got my first cup of coffee. Come on. But yeah, here, you got to add, if you're thinking about coming back here again, let's broaden your horizons. It's like living in a really, really, really bad part of the world, in a really, really bad neighborhood. Crime and poverty and disease and mean people everywhere, and asking when I drop dead, would it be a good idea to come back to this piece of crap if I had my full memory? It's kind of like that from my perspective. But I get where you're coming from, Kev. Kevin asked. Hi, Kevin. It almost seems like it might be a good idea, huh? Because, if I remembered everything. Well, but right now, let's imagine you're in the... You remember everything that happened to you in your last life. Full memory of last life. Here's my thoughts about it. Truly, it takes 3.5 minutes to get into this part. I think... A person that is asking that kind of question, or anybody that's considering the possibility of coming back here, you're going to want to have a very, very compelling reason, a really good reason for doing that. And it will still be dangerous. Because you can lose your focus. You can lose... you can lose a lot. This place can be brutal. But the bigger reason for not coming back here has to do with, or the bigger, why is this so hard? Why is this difficult to talk about? here's the thing. These other worlds are wonderful. They're delightful. They're adventurous. They're challenging. They're creepy. There's all kinds. I mean, you can pick any kind of realm and reality or belief system territory you can imagine. And if you know how to get out of body here, like consciousness shift from one plane of existence or one density or reality system to another, you learn how to get out of body. You learn what that's about. If you can do it here, shift dimensional planes. While you're in another dimensional plane than this, you can shift dimensional planes. So you can shift and surf the multiverse. Pretty neat stuff. I've helped people do this, so I personally understand the truth of that. So the next question is, well, if I had my, you know, back to the question, well, if I had 100% memory, would it be, you know, should I come back here? Would it be worthwhile coming back to this plane? You could if you wanted to, but why are you coming here? What is it you want that's here that you can't find there? And the things that you can get here that you don't normally find in those realms is pain and suffering, unconsciousness, amnesia and forgetfulness, and all the crap, all the icky stuff, the addictions and the challenging things. Now, if we hear these stories about Earth School, and you come here for the challenge and to learn and develop and grow with, you know, it builds character and stuff. Well, yeah, if your character has been wiped fucking clean and you know you're starting out blank, this place is building some character. You're building a personality. But if you're coming back, reincarnating time after time after time, you got 100 or 1,000 reincarnations and you don't remember any of them, coming back one more time to build characters like bullshit. It's a bullshit story. You've got character. You've got 1,000 lifetimes behind you to build, you know, your courage and your moral standards, your ethical standards, your ability to love and forgive, and all these qualities that you might decide are worthy. You got hundreds of lifetimes, thousands and thousands of years to develop this kind of character. If you don't have it now, fuck it. You're never going to get it, man, if you couldn't get it in that amount of time. So don't be coming back here for it, because so that's not a good argument for me for reasons for coming back, or the whole Earth School as a fun thing or as a good thing. I'm not buying it. I used to buy it, but I don't buy it anymore. But you can have so many adventures in the other realms. I mean, I've been over there in war zones. I mean, if you're into combat and battle and, you know, the fighting and the war and the light versus the dark and all that stuff, you can play that over there too without the pain. If you're into learning and teaching, you can do that over there in any kind of realm or world you can imagine. Universes abound. If you like to race and go fast, or you love love, or you love nature and the woods and just being out there, the wildlife and the beautiful plants and fresh air and blue skies. So I also understand that there are great challenges and great there's great purpose to be pursued in these higher realms. There are things to do, very important things for spirit, for people, for individuals, for the ones you love, things you can do to help like-minded beings. They could use your help in the higher realms. It's like we're getting stuck in the mud here and not being able to really fulfill our passion and purpose, thinking it's somewhere has something to do with the mud, when in fact we've been put in a holding facility, prison planet, where we can't, and dimension. so that we can't get out of where we can actually be of some great use and value to other people, other beings, civilization, in a very wholesome, loving, awakening, expanded consciousness, freedom, liberation kind of way. So I'm not seeing a good reason to come back here if you had, even if you had full memory. So thanks for asking, Kevin. It's a good question. It kind of got me, well, that's an interesting question. And no, it's the short answer. Get the short answer after 10 and a half minutes, right? No, bad idea. I should have said that. I could have said, but it wouldn't be as much fun for me. And after all, this is my channel for me to have fun sharing with you my thoughts and feelings about things. All right? All right? I feel you, man. No, I don't feel you. Some people really are empath, you know. They're empathic and they do feel you. I'm not an empath, man. I don't feel shit. That's not true. No, I'm just fucking bullshit. Rambling on. Why not? Okay. Another burger with cheese here. Hope you like it. I'll talk to you later, okay? Bye-bye.